Where does my hat go in all of this? Where is my hat? What am I looking at? Oh, no. Alright, Jess, sure, just come on in. And of course there's you, because of course, because you need to be invited to every party, because you're that guy. Remember Little Billy's Bar Mitzvah? Oh, I remember Little Billy's Bar Mitzvah, you ruined it! Little Billy was turning into a man that day, and you ruined it for him. Ugh. These swords, they're so good, because they just let me ignore so much damage. Oh, it's just... Oh, there's two ways to go. There was the smart way, and the dumb way, which I took. So why did I put wax on my head? Like, why do I need it? Like, there's... Because we're outside the library now. What the fuck is this? What happened to this guy? It's like he just got melted, but... It's like all of these got melted. But... What's around to melt them? Oh, jeez, no! Why? Why, God, it's a party of adventurers. Why? Why are you adventuring here? Can I join the party? Come on, come on, guys. You know you need an extra rogue in your group. I'm an outlaw rogue. Fuck. Seriously, you've got a mage? No. No, 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 no. You got a mage, you got an arms warrior, and you got a hunter. Come on, man. Like, you got room in there for a rogue. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Okay, this mage needs to fucking die. Wait, he's not even a mage. He's wearing a firekeeper outfit. So what is her deal? Oh, of course. They've got S. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Alright, well, at least I can kill one of you. He has... two swords as well. That was the sound of my soul leaving my body. Like, this game's weakest thing is player versus... is like, not player versus player, but it's like... its weakest thing is battles against... Oh, this is where it was. His weakest thing is battles against people who are both more than you and ranged. But then, like, he's like, oh, I'm not explaining this properly. I sound like a dumb. But in my experience, the weakest parts of this game are the parts where you're fighting more than one person, especially when that more than one person. They have different, whatchamacallums. Like, their skill set is different. It's like, in Dark Souls, like, you fight arranged more, like, differently than you would fight someone at melee. But if you're fighting two or more people, and they're split melee and ranged, and they're, like, coded like players, so they act like players... You're just setting yourself up to get butt-fucked. And it's not fun. Like all of those battles I've had, where it's been invasions, or, like, things like that, I just cheesed it. And I see no other way but to cheese it, because all the people I see who do them cheese it. So I've just got to figure out how to cheese that now. There's no other way to do it. And it's just kind of bullshit. I have to master the cheese. And these thralls, they will follow you to the end of the world. No! Fucking. I wish they would leash. Everyone leashes but them. And also, here's where it is. I'm a dumb. Hey, yeah, buddy. Hey, yeah. What is my life? And there's no... And I'm probably missing a whole bunch of secrets as well, because I still haven't reestablished Dark Souls' connection to the interwebs. Because, fuck it, I don't care enough. And also, I don't care about invasions, so fuck you. Fuck you and the horse you rode in on. Oh hey, there's a tra- I completely missed this chest. And there's more Tainai scale, so I can upgrade my bow! That I'm not getting a lot of use out of, but still. Yeah. God, this run is so long. Why is this- like, I feel like I missed a shortcut. I must have missed a shortcut, but... No... I just want to proceed, dude. I want to move on with my life. I want to go home and rethink my life. Oh, fuck. No, I don't want to do that. Don't want to do that. Oh, hey! Bye! I love you! Okay. Here we go. Where's the thrall? Here's the thrall! Nah. You don't get to do that to me, sir. If you jump in midair, I should be able to roll underneath you. Okay, so let's just go ahead and slap some Karthus flames on our swords. Nice and shiny, and hopefully this will give me what I need. God, like, they're just like a party of adventurers here. Why? Oh god, we didn't pull the mage this time. That's perfect. Alright, here we go. So you're gonna come and do that. Fucking what? He just slammed his axe into the ground. How does that do anything? God damn it. Oh good, she got pulled somehow. Fuck it. Are they gonna follow me in here? The answer is yes. Fuck you. Get fucked. Oh, no. No. You don't get that victory. Alright. Okay. Here we go. This is life. He has twin swords as well. So... Ew, but they look like katanas. Did I blow my load too soon by leveling these up? Could I have gotten twin katanas? Oh god, that looks so cool. I don't even know what my weapon skill is. Oh, it's just the... Oh wait, no. I was gonna say it's the boring old weapon twirl, but nah. Oh god, please let the warrior still be dead. I can't believe I... didn't even try out the weapon skill on this thing. Alright, come on. Alright, so... So I can just do a spin. That's actually really cool. I like that. I like that a lot. But... Oh god, I bet I blew my load. I bet I blew my load on these swords. Because that guy had, like, katanas and shit. Oh. Oh, no. This is bad for me. But Axeman is dead. Hopefully he stays dead. He gave me a shield. What does it do? A blue knight's shield engraved with a golden wing crest. The shield is exceptional amongst the enchanted blue shield. Not only does it boast high magic absorption, it also allows its wielder to parry spells? So I could use that to just tell spells to fuck off, but that I get the feeling that that's gonna have an even more fucky time than the parry. So we're not gonna advance down that path. I refuse to invest skill points in that. Oh god, this run. Why is it so long? This is the longest run I've had. It's this in the game so far, which makes me feel like I've done something wrong. Oh, Lord, why? Or maybe it just feels longer, because it's like a walk of shame. Because I've... How many monsters have I fucked up? How many, like, horrible eldritch horrors have I just destroyed? Oh, no. And in here, there it is. Oh, for reals? You followed this time? Ow! For reals? Come on. Just fall down. Oh, and you as well. Oh, come on, man. Okay, and stab. Alright, please let the Axeman be dead. Yes, okay, Axeman is gone forever. Can I just do this and just... Yeah. That does it. Come on, man. Fight me. Fight me, IRL. Oh, goddammit, the mage is coming too. Son of a bitch, he knew he had to wait. Are we just gonna do this dance here? Shit, no, stupid targeting. Game's targeting can be such ass, right when you need it to not be. Oh, come on. Onkiri and Ubadachi. Okay. We're gonna touch that in a minute. Oh, God. Look how many arrows he fired at me. And they were all poison arrows. No, you don't. No. Fuck off. Get killed. Sage's Crystal Staff. Okay, so what do we have? Crystal Catalyst, presented as a gift by the Crystal Sages to their favorite pupil, Crimehild. Crystal Spears devour the will of the user, and this staff increases the potency of sorceries at the cost of increased FP consumption. That sounds awful. That sounds terrible. Like, good if you're an NPC, but just terrible, like, for anyone else. Alright, so... The hunters known as the Black King's Black Hands wielded paired weapons. These belong to Kamui, who looked after the prince. Kamui brought Onikiri with him to the undead settlement, where he forged Ubadachi, and was finally prepared to join the ranks of the royal hunters. They forged in slash mercy with both blades kind of... Okay, so... Is it better? Like, I've got enough that I could probably just level this up. Is this better, though? Like, it's kind of the same, except it's got a lot more stabs, which isn't really a good thing. And it has that, which I don't see myself ever using. That could be cool, but I don't want to waste the materials leveling that up. And I like these as well. Like, call me a scrub in... Like, if you're a giant weeb and you like the, dual katanas, but... Something about good old-fashioned European straight swords talks to me. One, because they're made of better steel. Nah. What theme was that? I don't think that was a theme, I think I just made that up. But yeah, European straight swords, they're really cool. Like, a lot of them can be really, like, ornamental like this, but still look, but still be really cool. Like, sharp and shit. Oh, hey, and here's the bonfire. Awesome. Like this. Like, I would fucking love to own a pair of swords like these. Like, and I don't even fucking, like, I don't even practice HEMA. And I would fucking love to have a pair of swords like this. Okay, so this looks like a boss room. Yeah, definitely boss room, lots of guards. Guards who we are going to ignore. Goodbye, gentlemen. I'm off to go kill your king. Excuse me, bye. I love you, excuse me, bye. Love you, excuse me, bye. God, we could be finishing this game soon. And that has me excited, not because I want the game to end, but because... Oh, hey. I don't know what happened there. Not because I want the game to be over. Well, not that I hate the game. I just kind of want to play something else. Long Let's Plays always give me a moment of, like, why am I doing this? But it's like, it's not like, I don't know. Like, I don't hate the game, but I'm eager to see the end of it. Because I want to see what happens, and there's just so many other games I want to play as well. Unkindled one. Am I being an ass? I'm being an ass. That's a good Purloiner of Cinders. I like that. The mantle of Lord interests me none. Then why do you have it? The fire linking curse. The legacy of who is this motherfucker? Let it all fade into nothing. Oh. Now have your rest. Oh. Who you? Who you? Oh fuck! He teleports. Okay. Alright, we got a real match. Hey, dude, if you're gonna have yours on fire, like... Ah, oh, don't be an ass! God, this isn't even the right dude. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off with this. So he has a long-range attack, and he could just teleport. Come on. Gnar. Why? That's such a good fucking line. That's such a good goddamn line. Why is it so... Why? Oh, God, that line is so good. I like this guy. I'm going to enjoy killing him. I'm going to enjoy murdering him and his brother. So he teleports. He has a ranged attack and a big old charge. And the teleport seems to reset my targeting. This is going to be fun, trademark. Excuse me, lads. Oh, fuck. I imagine I'd be having a whole lot... I think I would have had, like, a whole lot more trouble with my big sword. As much as I love my big sword, like, being able to move quickly is nice. come on, come on, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Okay, here we go. Quick Karthus. No, get the... Really? Right off the bat. Alright, well. You're an ass. Oh, brilliant. Okay. Fucking really? No. Oh. That's just bullshit, dude. Like, was the boss not hard enough without before they added the teleports? Like, did they design this boss, like, build him up, and all that, and then at the end be like, okay, yo, this boss is hard and all, but... what if we added teleports, man? What the fuck is this? Not even gonna question. Not even gonna fucking question what that is. I've still not run into the goddamn Brotherhood, like, fucking Warriors of Sunlight. I've still not fucking ran into that. Where is it? Have I walked past it? I bet I have. Okay, come on. This way. Okay, come on. This way. Come on. In here. Come on, me. Come on. In we go. Now... Ah, fuck you! Oh, my shit, my soul's over there. Fuck! No. No, I didn't want to do that! God damn you, video game. What's that do? Oh! Okay. Rick James, bitch! Ah, God. Okay, and zip! Haha! Oh, come on. We got you, man. I got your number. I got you scouted. Oh, God. I kind of wish I had a short bow. Like that guy I fought just then. He just, like, knocked off, like 4 poison arrows at once. That would be good against a boss like this. Just, like, when he's at the far away distance, knock him off. And then swap to your melee when he teleports in. Ow. Fuck. Shit. Eat a dick, man. Alright, is that the end of the video game? Did I win the Dark Soul? What you got?
Oh, dear brother.
Ugh. Lorien, really, man? Fucking really? I'll come bail you out again.
My brother. Unyielding sword of Lothric's prince.
Now, I don't want to sound presumptuous, but...
Rise if you would. For that is our curse.
I think these guys might be fucking... I think there might be a little bit of gay incest going on here. I think they be fucking. So he just jumps on his brother's back and his brother's like, okay, I'm gonna fight again. And also my hair's white now. I age 50 years in one go. Oh, now they're embered. Wonder Twin powers activate. Oh, fuck you, magic! Yo, for real! That magic just fucked me up even though I was rolling. Alright, round two. Please, no. No! If I could just survive this onslaught. Do I have to kill them both? Or can I just kill the younger one? The, younger one. Because if I can get behind him, I can just stab the younger brother in the ass. And, aha! Gotcha, bitch! Oh, fuck you! That's some shit. That's some shit. That's far too many magic missiles. Aha! Eat hitbox, bitch! Oh, what? Oh, jeez! Yes! Oh, come on. No, 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 no. 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 At least that time, the fucking the thing stayed on. Ah! If I can kill him. If I can kill the older one, the younger one's gonna die. For reals. Younger one dies. If I can just get his older brother to die. Again. Oh, fucking no! And welcome back to Coward Souls. I have decided to throw away all pretense of anything. And I brought in a summon because this is fucking ridiculous. So, yeah. I might have brought in someone who was a bit too strong, however, because she's just fucking wrecking this dude. But, whatever. Don't care. Because, fucking, I've gotten to that point, and and I've never been able to do it twice. So, fuck it. This is attempt number 10, by the way. Yeah, fucking, I don't know where you got that. But, fuck him. Wysa, congratulations, man. You're the best. You're the best person in the video game. Fucking, just fuck everything. I hate myself for doing that, but it had to be done, because attempt number 10 is where I draw the goddamn line. But hey, now we have all of the things. So, I guess that means we go to the final boss now, but we still have Archdragon Peak. I want to do Archdragon Peak first. Fucking 10 attempts, dude. 10 attempts. Like, and only 5 of them did I get to the second phase, and then only 2 of them that I managed to knock down Lorien again. And every time I started attacking the dude, be like, rawr, 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 rawr. And he would get up and I would not be able to do it again. So I am beyond it. I don't care. We're almost at that soft cap. Like, maybe I'm not leveled up right, maybe I'm not built right, but I don't care. I want to beat the video game. I'm beyond. Lothric's Holy Sword? Prince Lothric's Straight Sword, blessed by Emma with potent magic. Young Lothric was meant to be a champion and was expected to wield this platinum sword, but some things remain distant dreams forever. Assume Sense and Buse over Sacred Light and use a strong attack to slight together with the great thrust of the sword. So basically, he was such a wimpy bitch, he never even got a chance to use this. And then there's Lorien's Greatsword. Ultra Greatsword of Lorien, Prince Lothric's older brother, cast in smoldering molten steel and stained black. Before Lorien embraced his brother's curse, he was a knight who single-handedly slayed the Demon Prince, but the victory eternally scorched his sword with flame. So basically, his brother was like a super chill warrior, and then Lothric was like, "Older brother, they want to sacrifice me to the flame, and also I have polio." And Lorien was like, "Uh-uh, I ain't having that." And then he became a cripple somehow, and then they peaced out and was like, "No." Oh, I forgot to read the soul. Fuck. But at the very least, I'll read the ashes before I put them down. Because I haven't been doing that. Cinders of a Lord. Cinders of a Lord left by Prince Lothric. If the Lords will not return to blah, blah, blah. The Lothric bloodline was obsessed with creating a worthy heir. And when this proved impossible, resorted to unspeakable means. Suffice it to say, the linking of the fire is a cursed one indeed. So they did some shit. Lothric being like a fucking polio victim is not an accident. Alright, so soft cap it. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Four in a roll. So yeah, that's good. That's good, son. We got some stuff. Wow.